I've worked at CDC in the Center for Global Health for over 5 years and loved every minute of it. I started in the Division of Parasitic Diseases and Malaria because of my love for all things creepy crawly and my educational background in parasitology. Within 3 weeks, I was on a plane to Burkina Faso in West Africa to train Ministry of Health staff on how to effectively track neglected tropical diseases, a group of diseases that affect more than 1 billion people globally, largely the world's poorest. In 2015, I became an Epidemic Intelligence Service officer. I traveled the world to detect disease outbreaks and to stop their spread. I helped identify possible cholera cases in Haiti and helped roll out an Ebola rapid diagnostic test deep in the beautiful forest region of Guinea. I currently support the President's Malaria Initiative, which strives to eliminate malaria and reduce poverty in Africa. No matter where in the world I'm deployed, I know that communication will be key. It always is in public health. By assisting other countries in responding to disease outbreaks, I'm keeping Americans safe and healthy, one of CDC's goals. I love my work at CDC because every day, I'm making a difference in the lives of people who are most in need. I'm Alaine Knipes, and I am CDC.